So we're making the first ever keyboard shaped waffle using the old Trader Joe's pancake mix. The first ones I made were out of plaster, and they were pretty realistic looking. All sorts of opportunity for this to go wrong. The hope is that the aluminum will heat up pretty quickly. Oh my god, it works.
The worst part about this, for people who are watching this video, is you cannot smell what this smells like right now.
The goodness.
I'm not an expert waffle maker. I'm not an expert really at anything, but especially not waffle making and cooking in general. Here she is, the first keyboard waffle ever. This is awesome. I'm just happy it works.